There's a lot of different versions of the story. Back when you were promoting in this area and the WWE came to town, and you apparently came up to Hulk Hogan and gave him some sort of slap on the ribs. Would you mind telling what really happened?
Well, there's no sense in getting back into that stuff and keeping the pot stirred up. At that point in time, the people that had what they were called back then territories, and you had a lot of money invested in those territories, you didn't like what was going on at that point in time.